screaming it at me, dog. Hey, you running for your life when I'm at the bar. I get the wave and they see me like it's legal. A little nigga hurt his arm, letting out that evil. You know me, black on black Bentley. They go black now and I clap your fucking ass. You black on black brown. They go from rims clean. You know why I shine. Come on, man. You know how I shine. I'm in the hood, in the drop, chop off on the top. Got a 100 clutch, wild, ain't no shots. That fat nigga throw a lean back, was in the club. My shit sold 11 mil, this shit was a dub.
What up? This is Needlz. On my website, Needlz.net, you got my bio, that's all the stuff I've done. You got some audio, some stuff, instrumentals, and some songs and stuff that I've done for artists that are out, and also some instrumentals, and some instrumentals, some unheard instrumentals.
Make shit sells, love shit sells, game shit sells. I'm rich as hell, shine dropping on this mouth from the cell. Hit one in with me, in peace. Yeah, please talk when I get it. I got my money, no.
I did 50 Cent, Piggy Bank. That's where a lot of cats came from. Before that, I did Let Me In by Young Buck. Also on that 50 album, I did God Gave Me Style. Also on James' album, I did a thing called Special. Done stuff with Louis, Bass, Cassidy, Fab, Yappy Reeks, Kellen, Kali, so on and so forth. Check the discography for all that. I've been producing, I guess now, for about 5 years. Before that I was a DJ, and I really got serious when I got to New York. Found out that I didn't want to be an A&R or anything like that. I just got 2 weeks because I didn't really have anything else to do in my spare time, so when somebody bought the first beat, it was on something, you know. Yeah. Well, I mean, with me, I think the key to my originality is just being real picky. I'm a picky person. I'm picky with the sounds I choose, I'm picky with the equipment I buy and use. Each individual sound is really important to me. Like, each sound, you know, can really make a beat go one way or another. So I'm just real picky with my sounds, and a collection of unique sounds. It is, I guess, the quote unquote Needlz sound. Just a lot of different things and personality. So I would say that, and just the fact that I'm not from New York, or I'm not from Atlanta. I'm from the Midwest. I'm from Lansing, Michigan. My experiences, I think, are different than other people's, just because of how I grew up and my musical influences. We listen to everything in Michigan. We weren't just, you know, I wasn't in Florida and I didn't just listen to down south music. We, like, in Michigan, we listen to everybody's stuff. We have respect for everybody's stuff. So coming up, I think all that and combined is kind of makes me me. I'm looking. So go to the link on here, you know, with the email for y'all to submit some stuff. I'm definitely looking for artists to work with in 2006. You know what I'm saying? I'm looking for something unique, something different. The gun busting and all that stuff is cool, but to me there's more to life, and just with some original shit. I mean, there's only one Nah, there's only one 50, there's only one J. I don't want him that sounds like them cats. I'm really looking for a group, honestly. So submit your stuff on the website.